Welcome back once again here with Dr. Banner and Christy Gavigan, and we are talking about the Tahoe Med War Challenge. This is in its third year and just gaining steam as we go. What's the significance to doing it here in Tahoe? Because you've done one outside of the market, and then why the good partnership with Barton?
There's no better place in the world, I think, than to have some outdoor leadership, outdoor wilderness, medicine. We have a lot of passionate employees at Barton that are willing to give back to the community. The physicians, the nurses, even the ancillary staff are really interested in providing something special. This adventure race, I think, is unique because what a setting, what a time of year. We purposely do it right after Labor Day, so a lot of our tourists are gone, but still the weather is absolutely perfect. And we have a unique relationship with the Forest Service because we really feel that outdoors is a healing method. And by getting people outside and enjoying nature, there'll be less time in the hospital and more healthy people.
And to be completely upfront with the viewers, it's part of your fiduciary duty in a sense. You're losing money on putting this on. This is taking a lot of work, a lot of man hours, and this is a big undertaking, but it's all to get people acquainted with the outdoors, right? And this isn't the only step that you do it. You do a lot of other things.
We do. Barton is definitely committed to helping not even our locals, but our visitors to enjoy what Tahoe has mm-hmm. to offer, but we also want them to enjoy it in a safe way. So this is just one example. The others that we do are wellness outings. We can do general outings or target specific outings for populations that are at risk for isolation or depression, such as our cancer patients or chronically ill post-surgical. So again, it's just
I mean, that's one of them. You do the bike fittings as well, right? You've come into the studio and give me a personal bike fitting, making sure people are treating their joints correctly when they're on their bikes.
Exactly.
That's what it's all about. And what's the tagline that you guys associate with that?
Well, we have a lot. Keeping active people active.
Yep.
You only better. There's
yep.
a number of taglines, but it's basically, we want to keep people safe, feel comfortable outside, but get outside, get on the water, get in the mountains.
So this one is sold out. We want people to look to signing up next year so we can make it bigger and bigger. And send a big shout out. Who wants to start it to some of the sponsors and partners involved?
Bob Dog.
Tahoe Kayak.
Yeah, there we go. We'll go back.
U.S. Forest Service, they've been fantastic. State Park System's been fantastic. The leadership at Barton has been supportive.
So Leisure Pro Andy with our t-shirt.
All of our volunteers. We couldn't do it without our volunteers. There's more volunteers than participants.
You guys are great. You are participants yourself, and you're also putting on this great event for the third annual Tahoe Med War Challenge presented by Barton. Back to you in the studio.